Damian Lillard says he wants a girl that's bald and beautiful. Hey, thanks for tuning into The Fumble. For more awesome sports news and commentary, click that subscribe button and join the notification squad for updates on all the latest. I'm your host, Britt Johnson. Okay, maybe I am being a little extra on what I said earlier, but there is definitely something to this. We all saw on Tuesday actress and star of my favorite movie ever, Love and Basketball, Miss Sanaa Lathan, decided to shave her head completely bald. No joke, take a look at this. Yeah, she totally got all Amber Rose on us, and I think she looks great. So, what do you guys think of Sanaa Lathan's new hairdo? Let me know in the comments below. And now I know what you guys are gonna ask, what does this have to do with basketball? Well, I think we found an NBA baller that wants to shoot his shot with Sanaa Lathan, and that would be none other than one of my favorites, Damian Lillard. Dame went on Twitter yesterday and tweeted this, "I'd still rub Sanaa Lathan's bald head while she hold that follow through." Now, I know I am really going to regret asking this question later, but what the heck is a follow through? I'm so confused. Anyways, Dame Lillard, why didn't you just at Sanaa Lathan in your tweet? That would have given you the best shot at getting the girl. I mean, you are very lucky we at The Fumble picked up this story, so maybe she'll see The Fumble and she'll holla back. What do you guys think? Should Sanaa and Damian Lillard go on a date? Let's play matchmakers and let me know in the comments below. For the latest game day gear, check out our Fumble store. We got t-shirts, sweatshirts, mugs, and more. Make sure you like, subscribe before you go, and I'll see you soon.